from those of us who are not humanoid, we still wish greatness upon you. We see that you are struggling at this time on your planet, but know that God will prevail, because he always does in these times of great need. Make sure that you are turning your eyes to him so that he may look into them.